Alright, my friends, welcome back to Spore. Let's play Carnivore. We are still in the tribal era. And we are in pretty bad need of food, so let's just go do that. You guys are goofy. I didn't expect you guys to walk all the way back there. Let's build some more stuff if we can. We now have flaming torches. Love it. Sometimes it gets confused a little bit, I've noticed. Like, they're just kind of sitting there holding on to that stuff for, like, way longer than they needed to. Look at them standing in single file, that's adorable. Waiting to get their food. So if we go to the tribal planner now, we should have more stuff. Edit. Combat level 4, combat level 2, what's this? Combat level 1. So we can take off his little, I don't even know where I put it. The grass thing. Where did I put that? Aloe hair, nice. I don't know, that's confusing me. I got myself confused here. Yeah. I mean, that's actually kind of cool looking, to be honest. Yeah, I like that. It's combat. So if I get rid of this one... Wait a minute. This isn't the one that I wanted. It's combat 3. Combat 2. Nah, we'll just leave it how it is, I think. How is our combat? Combat's 4. Yeah, that's fine. Take a look at this stuff here. Combat level 1 on that one. That health level 5 is kind of nice, though. Do you think I can afford that? It is 25-4. No, I can't afford it, unfortunately. I think that's probably all we're gonna get for right now. Oh ho ho. That was weird. It's making those weird noises, my goodness. I'm gonna have them swap out with flaming torches, and then we're gonna have multi-attacks. All right, watch this sneaky shit we're about to do. I don't think they are, so we're just gonna attack. I only lost my chieftain, that's really funny. And now to finish them off. Take their food, then finish them off. Uh-huh. So they can't even all get in there to attack. That's really funny. One's done. Combat level 5, so we're gonna get rid of this and put this one on. This is 25. So we can take this one off. Put this health on. It's combat level 3. I think my health is already way up there, yeah. So I'm pretty much good to go, honestly. Yes, queen. Alright, let's move on from that now. Throwing spears? We always want throwing spears. Nah, I guess we'll just throw some fishing spears as well. Although, am I even near a body of water? Be a lot cooler if I was. I mean, I guess I kinda am. There's like some water. Oh man, not anywhere nearby. Not really close anyways. Oh my god, there's a spaceship. You're stealing my food, my dude.
Ah!
there's still a few guys here that they can get some food off of. No big deal. Perfect. Excuse me, that was gross. And what we're gonna do is go introduce ourselves nicely to the enemy over here. Well, they're not even enemies yet, but they're about to be. Well, they're not happy with me, I know that. They're because my guy's coming over the corner. Over the knolls. Oh, it looks like that one's attacking. Almost there. This is all good.
Oh,
That's a big dude. I don't even think in this we could beat an epic, I'm not sure. Big guys. Oh, looks like their chief has made it back in. Vicious. Kill all members of all five opposing. I played that pretty aggressively. That's alright though. That's what we're going for this one. Their entire total pool is just aggression, aggression, aggression. That's hysterical. Oof. You have destroyed the Lavender Village and your totem is complete. You can advance to the civilization stage now. Oh no! Let's do it! We wrecked everyone! Lot of achievements here.
Aki, Aki, Hoyla, Ella Vagandi, Ella.
Advance to the civilization stage. So we have to make our first building, and we want it to be an aggressive looking building. Put some danger anger things on it, definitely. Beautiful. Oh, that's weird. Now I gotta try and do that on this opposite side, man. Do it too big, huh? Hi, beautiful biscuits. Hi. How are you, sweetheart? Let me do that. Ooh. You alright? Good girl, you okay? Yeah, you go baby. Of course, now we need to make that more level, probably. It would be good. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Good enough. Now we need a door. Hi, baby biscuits. Hi. Hi, sweetheart. I know. I know. You're a good girl, aren't you? How am I gonna... Okay, there we go. Perfect. Oh god, no. Yeah, little one. You're awfully cute. And then we're gonna deal with the color, and we want it to look as evil as possible. Right, Weddles? Yeah, squeakies. What are you doing, big baby? We'll go with this one. Death Hall. Death. Good girl. They want war and explosions. Yes, exciting war and explosions. Even more war and explosions. Yes. Military vehicles. Yes, that's what we want. Yes, military vehicles. That's what we're gonna get. Pie? Chicken pot pie? Actually, chicken pot pie is pretty fire. I like chicken pot pies. Looks like we're all in agreement. Death and destruction aplenty. What? Yes, Squeakoderms. We have entered civilization. So first thing we need to do is make our vehicle, our car, land car thing. Okay, look, you're very cute. You really are. But you've got to stop being so cute. Can't you see I'm busy doing the things? Can't you see I'm busy doing the things? No, it's in. You're so cute. Little sweetheart. I know, I'm right here. You good girl. Yeah, I think I have an idea. Is there a way to... Hey, baby girl, that hurts. I guess there isn't. Yeah, come on over here, baby. Good girl. I think I see what I want to do here. Is there a way to stand the body up? I don't actually think there really is. That'll work. Love it. I actually really like that. Yeah, we'll do that. And maybe like... Okay, but like... Yeah, that's more of what I meant. You know what, maybe the two will just be... What if I do this? And then this. And we'll put them in the back. Yeah, there we go. There we go. I kind of like that. Lots of health, good. And then we need the weapons. Beautiful. Military prowess. Oh, we do want the lights too. We have to have lights. That'd be dumb not to have lights. I think that's pretty good. It's pretty powerful too. Again, we want angry looking. Yes. Mech boom. Kabooms. Perfect. That's so dumb! It looks like them. That's kind of funny. In the age of technology, it is time for strife. Oh, goddammit. Yes, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Got it. Got him. Oh, Jesus. Okay, hold on, let me do it. Oh, Jesus. I forgot how wonky this form is. So we're gonna get this spice geyser. Can I save yet? Yes. Okay, good. Alright, so we're gonna put in another pause here, and I will be back shortly with the next episode. Thank you for joining.